right, breaking news. We just have received cell phone video of that deadly bus crash in Biloxi on Tuesday.
You can hear the horn as that train approaches. You see the bus stuck on the tracks there. Four people were killed in this crash. Whoever shooting that, you can hear that they know this is coming and they're yelling. Dozens of people hurt in this. The bus, the train rather, tried to stop, hitting its emergency stop, and then ultimately pushing the bus more than 200 feet once it finally hit the side of it there. So that's the first look at that video we're getting, and we'll bring more to you coming up on WDSU News at 6 o'clock.